The Menominee Falls Village Board on Monday took up and passed a resolution to ban a vaccine mandate for its employees.
It passes 5-2.
It was proposed by two trustees, Steve Taggart and Paul Tata, who say they believe President Biden's vaccine mandate for employers with 100 or more employees is unconstitutional.
We're stepping forward, taking the leadership, seeing what's happening in the country and kind of getting ahead of that issue.
Menominee Falls Village President Dave Glasgow argued they didn't need to take this step. In the president's executive order, OSHA is the agency that will enforce the vaccine mandate. But Wisconsin is one of about 20 states where OSHA only covers private employees, not public. So local governments like the village of Menominee Falls do not fall under OSHA's jurisdiction and currently aren't required to follow the federal rules.
Honestly, it is a political agenda. I've received 70 emails. The majority are saying, please vote this down. This is concerning.
Still, those behind the resolution say they want to try and prevent future vaccine requirements. The resolution drawing both support.
I would ask you, if you do not have the freedom to decide what goes into your body or not, what freedom do we have left in this country?
And criticism.
It is not the responsibility of the board to determine the constitutionality of something at the federal level. You don't do that with executive orders. You don't do that with acts of Congress. Your reach is the village of Menominee Falls.
The village attorney weighed in and said this resolution does not prevent the village from complying with future rule changes from OSHA.